The bipolar stepper motors in this video are connected to an Arduino Uno R3 via two L298N H-bridge modules. I've programmed the steppers to start and stop at the same time, regardless of speed. In this shot, the right hand motor is running 10 times the first. In this shot, both motors are running at the same speed. The library I'm using is based on the TinyStepper 28BYJ48 unipolar library. A feature of that library is that it supports ramp up and ramp down motor control. Thank you for watching.